Hello again. I made this shorter instruction video, and I started on a sketch, and it was a woman who asked if she could see the whole sketch. I'm not going to do that, but I made a very small video of when I build some of this gazelle, as it's called in, and you can see how I, in this small video, you can see how I kind of builds the first sketches, how I kind of move around. There's also some Mozart in the background, and it's quite nice to listen to. Music, there's good science that says that music makes tasks much easier, and personally I really enjoy it, so it's like I can feel the music when I'm doing it. Every stroke is like a note, so yeah. So I'm gonna post this and you can watch how I do it. Yeah. Thank you very much. Yeah, by the way, remember to share my videos. Yeah, thank you. You see the colors here, it's very yellow. It's not really that yellow in real life, so the colors in the real sketch are more harmonious. I don't know why that is happening. It's probably the camera. Digital camera, never able to pick up the colors. But you see how I just move around. I move around the whole thing all the time, just picking up information. So, thanks for watching, and thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, here you can see the finished painting. Sadly, I don't have the whole process video of this painting, but there is one more file in instruction video, which is beside this one. So if you want to see that, you can go there and see the instruction video. If you like to support me, you can go do that by going to PATRON and sign up for $1, $5, or $15. You can check it out and see what tier you want to support me with if you'd like to do that. And I will also help you with your painting, and you can also win a small painting every month in my PATRON giveaway if you sign up. See you there.